And that's the story of my life. Okay, that's the front diff. Pay attention, all right? This bush here, this one, it's the one that comes here. All right, this bush comes here, and this one goes there. Actually, this should be the same part number, these two. 09. No, it's not. This is 08 14, this is 09 14, so there is a small difference here. One's maybe longer than the other or something. Looks the same. Looks the same. Oh, why? Anyhow, I'm gonna figure it out. Why? Why they have this is 08 14 and this is 09 14. All right. So, like I said, this one goes here. These two, one here, one here. Then, for the lower arms, one of the main reasons why we need to change the bushes, it's this one. This is suffering. So, and what I get, what I receive this bushing here that goes here front and goes that way, like this. I receive this bush, this part number, that goes here. All right. And then I receive also this one for this side. That's the same, it's supposed to be the same part number like this one. And it is, yes, nice. And this one, it's the other one here. But this is supposed to be the same part number like this, right? Yes. So, honestly, I didn't want to change this. I need this one and this one. Not this one. Okay, it's welcome that's here. I'm gonna change, I'm gonna put a new one. But it's more important this and this. Anyhow, we're gonna see about that. Now we're gonna change whatever I have. Now I'm wondering why in hell I have different, why I have 0.8 and 0.9. I have to check on the computer. I have to count also the old one, just in case. I wanna see if there is any offset or something. Yes. Yes, because this looks like it's much more flat. Let me see that. No, shit, no, it's the same. Oh boy. Okay. No, that's the difference. That's where's the difference. All right. This one has a round hole, like this one. Round hole here, round hole here. This one has an oval, like this. Boom. And then that's the how it's going inside. Very good, nice. Okay, so standing by for these bushes, I'm gonna fix all the rest. And then whenever I'm gonna have the other one, I'm gonna make it. That's it for now. Now we're gonna post the video. Yeah, okay, this is from GLE. This one from suspension. Just this is my luck. I'm ordering these bushes, or at least take a look. Or at least send me all the bushes. Don't send me only the 2 out of 3. Anyhow, let's make it. Now, one bush out. We are getting the tools nice and clean. You warm up 100 degrees, this section here, the aluminum, this is transferring the heat. So, I can't even touch it, it's not so hot. To expand a little bit, and then you slide it out. Now with one hand, most probably gonna fill everything down, but anyhow. Whoops, I told you. Stay there. Nah, I can feel this side now. Okay. Alright, didn't fell. That's the old boost that you can see that has a crack. Alright. And this is the new one. Now, cleaning the bore. Let's see inside. Yeah, clean a bit from the dust the bore, warm it up a little bit, a little bit of oil, and inserting it again back inside. It's important to keep the rotation, and there is, I have a mark from the left side. This goes like this. Anyhow, and when I'm gonna press it in, I'm not gonna press from this side. I'm gonna press from this side because it has a lip. Nice and clean bore. Pressing it in place, warming it up first, and then pressing it inside in place. And nobody can tell that we changed the boost. Once it's done, back in place. This goes like that. Not bad. Ah, you can see much better here, that's cracked. This is back to the owner. Now let's go for this one and for this one. Same thing, same story, same method. This one, you can see it's coming apart here. Usually they're suffering, this suffering and this one. And this is in better condition, but since we're changing all, you know why don't change also this? To have a peace of mind, right? I'm changing the front one, we're gonna change the rear one, we're gonna change also this one to be everybody happy. Okay, so let's go now for this. And tilt it like this. Very good. Alright. Same like the other one. I don't know if you can hear me. Nice and clean bore inside. There is a dot here that I get it as a reference. So from one side does have a dot, from the other side there are these dots here. And then there is also this align like that there. Straight there. Okay. So now I put a little bit of oil inside, warming it up, and then pop, insert it again inside like the previous one. This is nice, yeah. And that's the second one. Not bad. This is the old one. Okay, Nofu, since you are here, these two, that the old one, keep it in a box. Put it on the stainless steel table, back over there, because I have also the other old parts. Now, need to be replaced also this, and we are done from the diff. Once this one done, the other one's done, this part's remaining. Pay attention to the dots on the rubber and on the, how it looks like. Yeah, here it does have a dot, but here there is a dot. So the same thing supposed to be on the new one. There is a dot here, yeah, but there is no, 1 second to open it, just a second. Okay, what I'm saying that there is this dot over here, and there is no dot from the other side. This dot pointing up, to make one small dot over here to align, so to guide me to put this again exactly the same inside. What I can align this one with this. I can make one line here and there at the same time. Yeah, let's mark also this one. This looks nice, right? Doesn't look so. That's bad or something. Came face here. Nice. Yeah, let's fix also this. Actually, same principle now, because I don't want to make one video half hour for the bearings. I don't know actually how long it is right now, the video. The bushes, what bearings, anyhow. Yeah, so when I'm gonna change all of them, I'm gonna make a video at the end. Yeah, makes sense, right? All right, that's the end now. This is for the, that's the dot, that's the mark. Okay. Beautiful diff, it's ready. Only need to change the oil, and that's it. Running the oil, filling it up, everybody happy. The lower arms, they're gonna continue the guys. They see how the, I did it on the diff, so they're gonna do the same thing for the bushes on the control arms. And we're standing by for these bushes. This is how we're gonna do it. That's it. Thank you very much. That's the old bush, by the way. Yeah, it was about time to change, to be replaced.